I'm Jan Paul Amerez, 19 years old. I am a member of Friends of Laura Vicuña in Majada In Youth Center and currently first year college at Bosco College, Canlubang. I actually became a member of our oratory in Majada In since 2016. From then until now, I have seen the continued growth of the family formed with the priests, the mothers who help us, and of course, the brothers. I'm not really active in church ever since. For me, Sunday is just a normal day. But all of that has changed since I overheard what my friends were talking about. They talk about the church activity they attended where young people like me got together. At first, I thought it was boring, but I saw the joy in their faces while talking about what they did that Sunday. I'm so curious because if it's really boring, why do I see such an expression in them? So I asked them, can I join? So since then, I have been a member of a family that teaches the teachings and practices of Don Bosco to get closer to our God. Since that day, I have been very grateful to him because he introduced me to oratory. I never thought that here I would find a strange joy I had never felt before. Here I became free to show who I really am, and here I also show my talent without being shy. Also, I thank him because by joining the oratory, I experience opportunities that will help me to improve my leadership skills further. I also deepen my acquaintance with him as well as his mission to the youth. As a youth, I am very grateful to Don Bosco for giving me the opportunity to be with the youth center. If it weren't for him, I would still be living far away from God. So, as a youth in Majada In, I will continue to walk on his path and teach what I have learned from him to the young people.